Hello, Bates here with DJ Joe. JoeMan. So, it's going to continue where we left off from before. What I'm going to do, just so it's a little bit easier for you to read the chat, I'm going to pop it out.
Sean, not there yet.
It'll say.
Big guy online yet?
Okay. You were Mario, right? Were you Mario? Pretty sure you're Mario.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I was.
If I remember correctly, it doesn't save any of our shit. Oh no, it does. Still got 16 minutes. And the second one? Okay. You do? Okay. The frog soup?
Because it's in the water.
I think I have one frog soup. Give it a try. I think I do. I know you have one. You know, chill, you have like two. So I can see everything.
Better side of the structure is the end of the level.
Oh, isn't there a way to get past there? I think I have a P. Pretty crazy. Oh, that close back. Oh shit, I forgot to check the audio. I'll have to check it when you're playing. It could be that one thing is wait. Yeah, music might be too loud and barely hear us. Come on. Okay, good. Usually I always get hit in this part. Oh fuck, I get hit anyways. Shit. Yeah. Oh, you better not go in there, kitty. Shit. One time he tried to jump on this little part here on the top of the laptop and just pulled everything down. Okay, I'm gonna test the stream.
I heard it's really hard to get to it. You have to be really fast.
What's the test?
Test.
What are you supposed to do? You gotta get 7 coins under a certain time?
The P-switch.
Oh, the P-switch. Do. get a stand for this thing. Attach it like maybe here or something and just have it like an arm.
It's too bad you can't carry the piece with you.
So what do you have to do?
Frog suit first.
Okay. Oh, shit. Why?
There's like water down there. Okay. There's a P switch down.
I gotta hit the P switch?
Yeah, and then you gotta hurry up and go through the thing.
Oh, and then you gotta click it. Okay. Okay. Down there? No, you can pick up blocks with the frog suit.
Okay, so you get all those blocks.
Oh shit. Oh, okay. Holy shit. Okay, I'm just gonna take a quick look at
the ones. Get
down over here and grab those. Yeah. Then you're good?
Yeah, and you're good, yeah.
Okay.
It's gonna be hard though. Just collect those ones first. Got it?
Yes.
Beat the stage.
Do I have to collect any other coins? Or just those ones?
Just those ones.
Okay.
I failed the first time.
So yeah, there's no way you're doing that with fell down there. There we go.
That's your line. Can you get it?
Oh, look!
What's this one? It's coming at you.
No, it's this one. Oh, I missed. I kept missing the last time, too. What the hell? No, I didn't.
The frog.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well.
Got it.
No choice but to get it.
First time I got that one, huh?
This was yours, huh? But I have no choice but to get it, huh?
Lost it. No, probably my other P, too. Stage 8 I'm looking forward to. I think that's that one they gotta keep running.
Actually, that's the hammer suit.
Okay.
I'm gonna do that.
straight down. Sort of like it. The audio. It's okay.
I'm gonna get up.
Oh, you got him.
Come back later.
Yeah.
Oh, he's there.
I see him sitting there. He might not be, might just have it on the background. This is one of my most disliked stages.
Pieces. Again?
Oh, yeah. I hate this one. Yeah. I always hated this one as a kid.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna get there in time. Played any of the new Mario Brothers?
The new Super Mario?
Like the Wii? Like the Wii U? I haven't gotten the Switch one yet. Getting it soon, but...
Not for a Switch.
Or anything like that. The ones that are titled New Super Mario Brothers?
Yeah. This one's on the NDS one.
Thank you.
guy at me. Every time he wins it.
Oh, I thought I'd be okay standing there. Then I kind of panicked a little. I was like, oh shit, where am I supposed to go?
You're also my thing.
Fuck. It's all the good shit. Station being, I thought it was long. I thought it was the longer one. I thought there was that. I guess not. Some cat.